Emmerdale spoilers, Lachlan White taken down by Cain and Zak Dingle. Emmerdale's evil Lachlan White will step things up next week as the soap has teased someone in the program will be shot by the evil youngster. The ITV soap has released a thrilling video detailing the dark events that will unfold in upcoming scenes on Emmerdale. But it could be that the sneak peek hinted toward a definite end for Lachlan, played by Thomas Atkinson. In the clip, Robert Sugden, Ryan Hawley, can be seen looking very worried as Lachlan prepares to commit another act of violence. The father of one hid in an outhouse as Lachlan approached whilst wielding a shotgun. In another scene, the gun can be heard going off as Cain, Jeff Hordley, and Zak Dingle, Steve Halliwell, are startled by the sound. And it could be that the pair will be the ones to finally rumble the heinous deed. Robert won't die, Lachlan will be caught by Zak and Cain, one fan tweeted in response to the preview. The duo may run to Robert's rescue, if he is the one who Lachlan ends up injuring. Meanwhile, some fans are not happy with the thought that Robert could come to any harm. Those worried about his future took to Twitter to comment. Kill off Robert and you can kill off Emmerdale. No one will keep watching. Your call #Emmerdale, one wrote. It's heartbreaking how scared Robert is in the trailer. Someone needs to save him. #Emmerdale #Robron, another said. A third exclaimed, OMG, I just watched that Emmerdale new trailer. I'm so scared for Robert and Bellatid and Lena, but I also can't wait to watch it #Emmerdale. Lachlan, you little ST, do not touch my precious Robert or else. #Emmerdale #Robron, a fourth added. The first look video also sees Belle Dingle, Eden Draper Taylor, make a startling discovery. Lachlan's girlfriend questioned him about some mysterious bloodstains on his clothing. Judging by her fearful reaction, it looks as though Belle may have finally cottoned on to Lachlan's true nature. But it seems like Belle is protected from Lachlan's reign of terror because of how he feels about her. Lachlan star Thomas told Digital Spy, Lachlan would definitely be pretty lonely without Belle. She's pretty much his entire world. There's a reason why he's done everything he's done, their motivated killings. It's all for Belle. I don't think he could do Belle any harm. He might threaten it, but he'd never, ever hurt her. Otherwise his crimes would have no meaning.